A surveillance system plays a crucial role for the prevention of any infection disease. The requirement for surveillance system depends on where we are in the disease control program. When we talk about the invasive bacterial disease, meningitis, septicemia, or other clinical picture with the bacterium isolation in normally sterile sites, we talk about a very severe disease with a very high case fatality rate and responsible for several disabilities. Among those vaccine preventable, three are caused by Streptococcus pneumoniae, Haemophilus influenzae, and Neisseria meningitidis. These three pathogens affect people regardless of age, even though Neisseria meningitidis affects mainly children and adolescents, Streptococcus pneumoniae and Haemophilus influenzae, children and elderly. The surveillance system needs to measure the incidence of the disease, collecting data regarding the main serogroup, serotype circulating in the country, the most affected age group, to drive the immunization strategies, and also to measure how many cases could be prevented by a vaccine and the impact of vaccination strategies in a population. Also, for the surveillance of invasive bacterial disease, and especially for the three main vaccine preventable, it's important to correctly identify the pathogen in a clinical sample, and also to collect demographic and the most relevant clinical data, for instance, the vaccination history. We need also to molecularly characterize the pathogen because we need to know the antimicrobial susceptibility of the pathogen in order to be sure about the success of treatment of chemoprophylaxis in case of close contact. Moreover, the surveillance system is able to identify rapidly the emergence of a virulent clone and reconstruct the chain of transmission in case of outbreak. Of course, any surveillance system and also the surveillance system for invasive bacterial disease suffer from several underestimations. And so we need to promote several efforts to overcome this problem, this issue, involving the specialists that are responsible for the manage of the patients, for making decisions, and to promote the vaccination campaign.